When you give compassion, you open yourself to receive it. When you give love, you receive love. Of course, it is not easy to give selflessly when you are feeling unloved or you are facing your internal demons. Come this Saturday with me and other fellow Toastmasters to learn the art of giving selflessly.